There has been a slight increase in Broome County COVID-19 cases since yesterday. The county is reporting 161 active cases over the past 5 days, with 47 of them new. There are currently 60 people in the hospital. The number of deaths remains at 594. And a reminder, this is the final week that the Broome County Health Department is furnishing these numbers.